I was born on March 20th, though I guess I wasn't born. Rather, I was brought to life on March 20th when my mom created me. I really love Twizzlers. Mom equipped me with taste sensors in my mouth so I could be like a real kid. I also love video games. Mom gave me her old console to play on and once made me an augmentation for my eyes so I can play VR. One time the VR was too scary. I started to cry, only I didn't know how to cry, so I just started to breathe real heavy and tell my mom in front of me.
Mom? Mom?
She only gives me nice games now.
Okay, Pete, open your eyes.
Macaroni and cheese!
Yes, Pete, your favorite. Sit, sit. I want to teach you some manners.
Manners?
Yes, manners. Starting with, don't chew with your mouth open and don't eat so much at once.
Change recorded.
No, stop that. I want you to listen, Pete. I just mean, manners are what I want you to know to be a polite kid, okay? You don't have to worry about social rules. That's just the best way I can explain.
Why do I have to be polite? You're the only one I talk to, and you haven't cared until now.
Well, I want you to be, and I want to teach you.
Manners sound boring,
Pete.
Fine.
You know what? I agree that this is boring. Do you want to do something fun?
Yes, please.
Would you like to dance?
With me?
It's with you, silly. It's good for you to know how to dance. It goes with the whole manners thing.
Manners are confusing.
Oh, Pete, at least try to take this seriously.
Why do I need to learn how to dance? Who will I even dance with?
With me.
I thought you were supposed to dance with someone you love, like...
Don't you love me?
Yeah, but you're my mom.
So what's the matter with that?
You aren't a girl.
Do you want to dance with a girl?
Gross. No, just I thought that's what you're supposed to do, like in the movies.
You shouldn't be learning from those movies. You should be learning from me.
Unit has been given ability to self-learn from its environment.
I want to talk to Pete.
What's wrong, Mom?
I'm gonna go finish my dinner. Why don't you pick out a book for us to read or a game to play, okay?
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes. No, go choose.
What about sorry?
Yeah, that sounds fun.
Mom says one of the rules is I cannot look out the window, but Mom also said she'd never be late, and if she's breaking the rules, why can't I?
Eat your strawberries, Pete. They're not cheap.
Cheap?
That means I had to pay more money than usual for them. They're out of season.
What does that mean?
Well, strawberries grow in spring and summer. It's winter right now. That means either they have to be grown in greenhouses or shipped to the stores, and neither one is good for low prices.
But what about...
No more questions. Do you want something to make them sweeter?
Yes, please.
Mercy!
I reckon your time as a bandit leader is over. I'm the sheriff in these parts.
Oh, please, good sheriff, spare me. I beg your forgiveness.
Never!
You are not a boat, or a plane, or a snort. You are a bird, and you are my mother.
wish you didn't have to leave all the time.
Oh, Pete, I wish I could stay all the time, too. It just isn't possible.
Why?
The world. That's why I keep you here, because of what's out there.
What's out there?
Remember what I told you before? It's a scary place out there. There's a reason why I made you this home. There's a reason why I'm the only person in your life. The world just takes and takes. It hurts you. People hurt you. I keep you here so you won't have to experience any of that. I didn't give you the ability to cry or feel pain because you won't ever need to. I'm the only person you talk to because I'm the only one who won't ever hurt you.
Do you remember that time that you had to resent me because of the VR?
Of course I do. I'll never forget finding you that way. I thought you were broken.
Is the world scary like that? Do you ever get that way because of it? How about if you break and I have to reset you or something?
Oh, my sweet Pete.
But Mom, what if you break and I don't know?
Oh, I love you. You'll never have to worry about me, okay? You'll never have to worry about anything.
Okay, I love you too. Mom, I'm sorry.
Yes, I know. I'll be back in 20 minutes. I've been taking lunch the same time since I've started. I don't see the problem. Personal matters. I don't appreciate the prying, sir. I'll be back the same time as usual, ready to work. Now I have to go.
You're late.
I know.
You broke two rules. No phone and being late.
I don't want to hear this right now. I barely made it here today at all. You should be grateful.
Did you bring lunch?
What is with this attitude, Pete?
I don't have an attitude.
No, I didn't bring lunch. I'm sorry. Money is tight for me right now.
You didn't bring lunch, but Mom.
You don't have to eat, right? I gave you the ability to enjoy food. I did.
So?
So, I have to eat, and I can barely afford to because of you. Do you even realize that?
Should I raise level of gratitude or empathy?
No. No, I'm trying to talk to Pete right now. That wasn't a command. God.
Why did you even give me taste senses if I can't even use them?
I don't want to argue about this. I didn't come here to argue.
Why did you even come here? You have a bad attitude, remember? No being mean. You broke three rules today, and I haven't done anything.
Can we please just not argue? I didn't intend for this.
But is it fair?
Enough! I demand that you be quiet and listen. I didn't come here to be disrespected by you. I come here expecting my sweet little Pete, and you just demand things of me and ignore me. How do you think that makes me feel?
Should I raise level of gratitude?
No. No, I don't want...
What do you want?
I want you to be Pete.
Error. Unit has already taken on persona of Pete.
No, I didn't mean...
Error. What does Creator want of Unit?
To make me happy.
Error. Unit does not understand request.
Stop!
Mom! I'm sorry. Please, come back. Mom... I think my arm, it's broken. Mom.
Rule 1, don't open the door.
Worked.
What did?
Well, You. I underestimated this. Answer this question. Who is that?
That is you and me. I am looking at our reflections.
Brilliant.
Are you my creator?
Yes, I am your creator.
Are you God?
You know what God is? Why did you ask that?
No, I only know the concept of it. I do not remember a time before the present. I am awake and you have created me. You have given me the concept of a creator and you say you are that. That is why I asked the question.
Remarkable. No, I'm not God.
Are you my mother? Has this unit spoken inappropriately? I asked if you were my mother because you have given me the concept of one, and if you have created me, but are not God.
Your name is Pete.
Change recorded.
Lower intelligence 40%.
Change recorded.
You are 11. Raise vocal pitch. Make it male.
Change recorded.
Hey, you seem nervous. Are you okay?
Today, March 20th, is your birthday. Or your creation day.
Change recorded.
Yes. I am your mom. How did you leave? You're not even programmed to leave. Oh my God, your arm. What happened?
Change recorded.
Hi, Mom.
Hello, Pete.
Who is this?
There's a reason why I tell you to stay.
I asked you a question.
I don't know how you were even able to get out. Those rules aren't just rules for you. I programmed you to follow them to make you safe.
You broke the rules.
Pete, don't.
Why do you break the rules but I cannot? Why do you not answer my question?
I don't want to have to reset you. Please don't make me do that.
Just answer listen my to question. Me.
Pete.
Change requested.
What did you just say?
I want to know.
You want to know what?
Everything.